TurnItIn is a plagiarism detection tool available through our Canvas integration. To set up TurnItIn, place your assignment in edit mode and scroll down to submission type. From the drop-down menu, select external tool, select find, and scroll down to TurnItIn NCF and select. Complete your assignment settings in Canvas by adding your due date in the other settings and then select save or save and publish. Now, your assignment will display the TurnItIn submission tray. Next, we will take a look at the assignment settings in TurnItIn. It is important you check the TurnItIn settings each term for every assignment. Select the three horizontal lines that represents the TurnItIn settings icon. Then, from the drop-down, select Settings. Do not worry about the instructions, as students will see the instructions in Canvas. You will see the due date has been pulled over from Canvas. Next, select the optional settings. Several of these settings are important to consider. If you do not check the box to accept late submissions, students will get an error message after the Canvas due date. You will be able to see in your Canvas gradebook if the assignment was submitted late. Also, we recommend if you are using a rubric to do so in Canvas, not here in TurnItIn, as Canvas is where students are used to looking. Finally, the section titled Similarity Report is important to review. You can choose if students are able to view the similarity report and if you want to exclude the bibliography. Additionally, you can choose if students are able to resubmit and when the similarity report is visible for students. You may want to save settings to be applied to your future use and select Submit to save the settings. After students have submitted, you'll be able to see the color-coded results in the gradebook. In SpeedGrader, you can click the similarity score to see full details of the report. It is advised to review the reports to verify the source of the matched material. For more information about TurnItIn or reviewing reports, please join us at our TurnItIn workshop or reach out to ETS. Thanks.